Hello everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to force reset BIOS settings in ASUS ROG Strix GL703. To disassemble ASUS ROG GL703, you will need next tools. Philips 1 screwdriver, plastic tool, tweezers. In the description, I left links where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove screw on the bottom cover. Remove four screws on the hard drive. Lift up the hard drive and slightly turn off the cable. Remove all remaining screws on the bottom cover. Next, take a plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. To reset BIOS settings, you need to disconnect the main battery and a battery that supports BIOS memory. Disconnect the BIOS battery cable for a couple of minutes. This will help reset BIOS to factory settings, but do not expect this method to reset BIOS password. Also, this step can help in even of laptop freezing when turning on and freezing during the initialization phase of devices. To reset BIOS password, you need to programmer and the ability to work with soldering iron. Therefore, this is a separate recovery process that requires much more experience and repair. If the laptop cannot save BIOS settings, then you need to replace the battery with a new one. Well, that's all. You were on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.